Gaming Toys here, and today we're going to be playing Mario World!
Yeah!
And we're joined by Adam again.
Yeah, Adam is back, baby!
Woo! So first off, I'm going to get some wood for my bed.
Are you?
Yep, some wood for my bed.
Wool. Okay, so do you want to show the guys outside?
In a minute, we get wool first.
Okay, guys. You don't need so much wool. Okay, you don't need any of the yellow wool, even though it's your second favorite color. No, I will hit you a million times.
Okay, let's go.
The
Mario.
Super Mario. Let's go to the warp pipe.
No, not today. I said in the next episode, Adam.
Okay. Next episode, guys, we're totally going down the warp pipe, and then behind the Super Mario logo is something very cool and the entire world to explore. This is just some of it. After this, in this place, it's a whole giant world to explore, guys. It's really cool.
And okay. First off, I spotted kale, so I'm killing it.
And where to get wood? So, let's get cracking. We'll show the guys some of the statues, right?
The statues in this part. This guy is so hard to kill.
Well, so we're sticking around the house for the first part of the first, episode. So then the guys get an idea of what's around us. And then next episode, guys, we're leaving. It's going to be awesome.
But make sure you watch this episode before you watch the next episode, because it's going to be swirled.
Yep.
If you do that. I'm
going to show you guys how things work.
And it can wood too.
And I can show the guys all the cool details, I guess, that are in the crafting table. I'm not gonna show them yet. And the furnace is so cool. Here, guys, hold on. This is the crafting table, guys. This is the crafting table, the one-up thing. Not the one-up. What am I talking about? The mystery block where you get stuff. Cool, right?
And look at this. Look at this. Look at the
furnace.
It's a visor.
I don't know why you're so rah. Is it because it's Bowser?
Yes.
I'm gonna get myself an axe. I should probably get myself a shovel because I do intend to use shovels a lot. Oh, I should probably make myself a bed. Be smart, wouldn't it, guys?
Yep.
Got myself my bed. I don't know why I said it so weird.
So 3, 3, 6, 7. So I need 7 bits of wood. 7 bits of wood.
What are you doing, sis? I'm gonna just go if the guys wanna see stuff, we'll look at my side.
Yeah.
Look, it's Wiggler. There's the warp pipe. And I've never actually explored around here. I've mostly just went through the warp pipe. Where's the old mushroom? Well, we can't go to places. We could go around the Mario statue, but it'd be very cool. I mean, Mario sign. There's no such thing as a Mario statue. Well, if you want to find it, well, it's very far away, guys. It really is. So, what are you doing now?
I'm just making myself some tools.
Tools? Okay! Luigi number one, right? Okay, guys, you're probably getting bored of us sitting here. So you want to see us go out? Alright, sis, we have to go out.
The first, I need to make...
Cow! We need to find cobblestone and all that jazz. I see cow, so I can kill cow! I only got one piece of meat from him.
What's this, Adam?
Birch sapling? That's a weird looking birch.
Huh?
Oh, here's the bricks. I'm getting some bricks.
Wait.
Look.
Where are you?
I'm right here. I'm where you were. And don't shout because I don't know why my sister is very shouty if it's right here.
Where are you?
In this world.
Where are you? I got
were near the house. It's where you were digging the wood. I'm just right here collecting the bricks. I'm gonna make a cool design that everybody who's a Mario fan will most certainly know.
What do you need to break this with?
A pickaxe.
Okay, I'll help. I want some.
Alright, you take the rest. Sorry, sis. Where'd the crafting table go?
I took it.
Can I have it?
Sure, the second.
Thank you. Hey guys, look, 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 look. Well, that's the design I wanted to do, guys. That's the design. It's really cool.
See, behind here, it's a new world, but we're not going to go behind it today.
I thought you were going to actually spoil it. Spoil what was behind there. Well, I've never been in here before, guys. I'm scared. Guys, I'm scared.
You're silly.
Guys, I don't know what to do. I found cobble. I don't know why I'm so happy.
Okay. I went back in here to do something fresh.
So this first episode will be very boring, but the next episode we're going full out exploration mode. And let me just say something, guys. If when you explore places, you can find chests, yep. And they have good things in them. Sometimes they don't have anything in them, guys. Like that chest on our house didn't have anything. Okay.
What time? I'm already up here looking.
Okay, look at my sister's slide if you want to see that.
Well, I already looked for it. If you didn't see it, wind it back.
Wind it back.
I don't know what I said.
Do you not remember what you did just say like 5 seconds ago? Pickaxe broke. A little help. I can't get out. Please. Sis, I can't get out.
I'm sorry, I need to do something first.
Oh, wait, I have to.
You're silly. What was I doing?
You're silly, you never knew that.
I did.
Run! Quickly, I'm going through the warp pipe.
Don't.
Go through the warp pipe.
Don't.
Go through the warp pipe. Whee! I went through it.
Imagine you accidentally fell through it. What the heck is it supposed to make?
That is a clock. You know what? I'm bored. I'm going to show the guys.
Don't!
Not the warp pipe, this.
Oh. If you did show the guys, I will be so angry at you. What the heck is this?
That is a hole. Read the darn thing.
I can't read, but I don't know. I can't tell. I forgot where the read is.
You forgot where the words were?
Yeah.
Okay. Now that makes sense. Yes. Yes, I understand. I understand that you don't know where the words were there.
What's this string?
That's a fishing rod. Look up.
I know. What's the thing to make it?
Oh, you need sticks and a string. I know it's very confusing.
Da.
Ooh, nice warp pipe. Going down it. Oh God! Oh God! Don't have sticks.
I'm gonna show the guys like around the place. But first.
So you're basically doing the housework while I'm out here doing the manly work. Right? Wink, wink, wink. Wink, wink. Okay, yeah. I'm just gonna stop now. Wait, there's water. Guys, if I die, I'm sorry. Sis, if I die, I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Please don't die. Please don't die. Please don't
die. You're going to make it.
Barely made it.
Where are you?
Up on top of the warp pipe. If you go out, there's the warp pipe. Behind here, guys, might be what behind the Super Mario sign. Guys, don't look at my side, please. Okay. I'm not gonna look, guys. I give you a sneak peek of what's behind there.
Why did you do that?
Did the guys even see it?
Yes, I bet you they did.
Okay, well, that's a good sneak peek, but there's way more stuff there. That's why I said don't look at my side, guys. Oh, no!
Shh! And the first episode, girl died.
Not my fault! Wait a minute, I'm on top of the house.
I'm inside of it.
I'm on top of the house, guys! I don't know what to do.
Well, you can. Like, you can kind of see over the bio side when you're up there.
Oh, yeah. Look.
Well, that's okay. Well, just
so
kidding.
So, can I go now?
Nope, you're not allowed to go. All you're allowed to do is stay over this side.
Wait! I laugh when I died again.
I had rotten food, so I make his bed.
There's a bed up here. Alrighty, guys.
Cheating the dolls. You have a dolls.
Sorry. Can I have food, please?
I don't have it. I ate it.
Bad. You're not very bad. Nice. I mean, bad. No. I don't understand what I'm supposed to say. I'm dead.
I have a shooting.
I'm just gonna die again, guys. Oh no! I didn't actually want to die.
He died twice in the first episode.
If I die again, I'm leaving that there. Okay, guys, this episode is gonna be called Die Mode for Adam.
Yep.
For Adam Gaming.
For Adam. Sarah's Gaming.
Adam Gaming, that's my YouTuber name.
Well, you're not actually videoing. You're going to.
I did a video today! Wait! I'm down here.
I didn't know. Can I say it while I'm done this episode?
Yes, you can.
What is this?
Look at this, guys. I'm going down this warp pipe. Can I go down that warp pipe?
Yep.
Okay. This is a minecart system, guys.
Adam, where are you? Where are you? I'm gonna go.
I'm kind of like right down to the bottom of the sea. Down, down, down to the bottom of the sea. What? Guys, I'm going
Adam, to Adam, please. Can you take me there?
Take that. Where'd the minecart go? Bye, minecarts. Wait a minute. Take you there? Down, down, down to the bottom of the sea. Sorry, guys. If you don't...
Food.
How many food for you?
Food. No. I'm just going to die.
Oh, wait. You're going to die if I drop you down there. Too bad! Joking. There's my cart in there, guys. I mean, sir.
I'm scared.
I'm taking the way back. Wait. Why am I inside of it?
How do I even do this?
I'm stuck!
How do you get into my cars?
It's the other button, and then you press the thing.
Let's go.
Hi.
Wait. Break it.
I kind of thinged.
Well, I'm away.
I'm sending two minecarts back. Woohoo!
Get them out of my way. Get them out of my road.
I'm leaving. Well, guys,
how do I get out?
I'm stuck! Do you have a pickaxe?
No, I'm stuck too. I can't get out.
There you are.
It's all because of me. I did it.
What's this? Perfect balls. Ah! Very, very dark.
so I'm just gonna die. I'm putting all my stuff in here.
Okay, you wanna die?
Adam, what? Okay, now Brett, put my stuff in that chest.
Okay, dokie.
Yeah, and then I'm gonna come back there. Then ride again.
Go,
Oh, this one?
Yes, I'm glitching.
I just bought the beer.
It's weird, isn't it?
We both died on the first episode.
Technically, it was mostly my fault. Okay, let's never do that again, because we suck. I don't know why I broke up, because I don't understand how you're supposed to get back up now.
Now, which way did you go?
I don't know how to get up. Yeah. So I'm kind of stuck down here.
I think I should get blocks before I go down.
Yeah, get blocks, please, because I can't get up.
Before I go, I'm getting blocks.
Don't come down. Oh, wait. Don't. Please, I don't want you to come down. I'm just going to grab everything, and then I'm going to get myself back up. Okay, sir? I'm going to get up, okay? Okay, sir?
Yeah, but how am I going to land in the water? Let me go down first.
No, sir, don't, please.
Yes, I need to go down first. Where are you? I need to go down first, Adam.
I've got all your stuff I'm going to try to take away.
Adam, where am I? Where did you go?
I don't know. Stop asking me questions.
Which way did you go?
I don't know. Stop asking me questions, sis.
I need to know.
How am I supposed to know if I can't tell you?
Which way did you go? That's why I...
How am I supposed to know?
Like, which way is it to get into the warp pipe? What do you do with my stuff?
I'll get you it all back, sis, okay?
Yeah, but I'm not going to be able to jump in the water. I'm going to die.
I'm out!
Adam, I'm going to die if I... I'm going to die, Adam.
Why?
Because you dug a hole and I can't jump in the water.
So I plugged it.
But how can I jump in the water? Because I want to go down there.
You dig?
Yeah, but I won't fall.
No, sir. This is why I do not like doing this. Opa!